This year has been one of humanity's worst. And now, winter is here. The final hardship for the world's most vulnerable people. After an entire year of suffering, millions are braced for freezing temperatures in camps, dangerous journeys through snow and ice, and perilous sea crossings to seek refuge. Winter is the worst time to be displaced. And now, as a deadly second wave of coronavirus encircles humanity, nowhere is safe. A staggering 79.5 million need support now. Our winter emergency appeal has never been more critical. For the widow in Gaza, who after struggling to feed her children all year, will struggle to keep them warm this winter. For the grandmother in Lebanon, who after fleeing her home in Syria, will endure winter in a refugee camp. For the child in Yemen, who after suffering from hunger all year, will fight for their life this winter. As the year goes from bad to worse for the world's most vulnerable, what you do now can be the difference between life or death. Human Appeal is on the ground now in Palestine, Yemen, Lebanon, Syria, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Somalia, Sudan, and the UK. But we cannot save lives without you. Winter kills. So please, act now. Help us save lives. Donate now